अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातहू। माय नेम इज़ पकीज़ा अरशाद। आई एम इन क्लास 9 फ्रॉम द किड्स क्लब ग्रामर हाई स्कूल समरिया। टुडे आई गेट अपॉर्चुनिटी टू डिलीवर अ स्पीच ऑन रमज़ानुल मुबारक। रमज़ान इज़ द मंथ ऑफ ब्लेसिंग्स। इट इज़ द मंथ इन विच अल्लाह अलमाइटी ब्लेस अस विद हिज मर्सी। इट इज़ द मंथ ऑफ फॉरगिवनेस फॉर ऑल आवर सिंस। रमज़ान हैव ग्रेट सिग्निफिकेंस इस्लाम। इट इज़ द टाइम फॉर मुस्लिम्स टू फास्ट फॉर द सेक ऑफ गॉड एंड टू ऑफर मोर प्रेयर्स देन द यूजुअल। During Ramadan, Muslims ask for forgiveness, pray for guidance and help in refraining from everyday evils and try to purify themselves through self-restraint and good deeds. The Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "It is a month of patience and surely and the reward of patience is paradise." Ramadan is very special time for Muslims all over the world. Observing Ramadan is one of the five pillars of Islam. During Ramadan, Muslims over the age of 12, with some exceptions, are accepted to fast between the dawn and the sunset. During Ramadan, the day starts early, so people can eat a pre-fast meal before the dawn. This meal is called suhoor. It's important as it will keep them going through the day. During fasting conditions, Muslims cannot eat food and drink a glass of water. During fasting conditions, we should not only allowed to stop eating and drinking, but we should not allowed to speak harsh word to someone or to be angry. Doing this may break our fast. The Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Whoever does not give up fresh speech and evil actions, Allah is not in need of leaving his food and drinking a glass of water." People can eat and drink a glass of water against the sun has set. The traditional way to break a fast is by eating grapes or drinking a glass of water. This is called iftar. The Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "There are two joys for a fasting person: the joy when he meet his Lord, and the joy when he break his fast." When the month of Ramadan diminishes and Shawwal begins, Muslims are then gifted with Eid al-Fitr on first of Shawwal. It is considered as a gift of Allah Almighty for Muslims after the holy month of Ramadan. As the holy month of Ramadan is going to end, and the gift of Allah Almighty is ready for Muslims, so I would like to say advance Eid Mubarak from the Kids Club Grammar High School, Samriya. Thank you so much.